What James Comey has done to the FBI is worse, in my opinion, than any other FBI director has done to the FBI. And I mean that, bar none. And you go through your investigation like Sherman through Atlanta. That's what you do, one step at a time, boom, boom, boom. So this was a phony criminal investigation from day one. And yet, when Comey spoke to the American people at his press conference, he indicted her by his words. And then in the end, he indicted himself by his own words.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.